great about floorball is for me that is a really fast sport with a lot of emotions. Most fascinating thing for me is that games can go in a totally different direction within a couple of minutes. I guess for every player who is able to participate in a world championship, floorball means more than just a sport. It's like a passion, and you invest so much energy and time. In the end, hopefully you can raise the trophy, and it will give you back something. Every big game has big moments. The most fascinating thing is to step in these big moments as a player and being a leader for your team. And of course, if big games will come in the World Championship, I try to exactly do this, and it means a lot of fun for me as a player to play big games rather than just casual games. For the World Championship in Prague 2018, I expect many Swiss spectators, a lot of emotions, and a Swiss floorball team that goes for the championship. Floorball fans should come to the World Championship 2018 in Prague because of the great atmosphere in the O2 Arena. Another point is there will be so many tight games, and of course the after party will be great as well in Prague.